Hi, my name is Casey Hyman.
And I'm Allie Marsh. I'm going to start by talking about forming habits within communities. We've gone through the self, family, now we're on to communities. The biggest example that was given here was the Rosa Parks deal. She basically was the catalyst for the movement of ending segregation. The interesting thing was that she wasn't the first person to do the whole move from the bus seat, I'm not going to do it thing. I can't do it. Good Lord.